now we have connected the input to a battery and we have connected the probes of the multimeter DSO across the resistive load, three phase resistive load, and we can see the input from the inverter displayed on the DSO. The probes of the DSO is in 10x channel and each box is 5 volts, so around 10 volts is displayed. 10 into 10, 100 volts is displayed. So when the input is solar, we are getting around 50 volts as output with 12 volt as input, but with the battery, since it is a continuous source, we are getting an output of around 90 to 100 volts as output. This is in 10x and each box is 5 into 10. 10 into 10 is 100 volts. Now we will verify in the multimeter. In the multimeter also we are able to see around 70 volts and the input is 12 volts. Getting around 75 volts in the multimeter.